I'm with you in the background. Whenever I fall, telling your brother to say you're gone.
Hello.
Put your sister on the phone.
Been kicking me around.
Yo. It's Victor. I knew you was in around, playing all innocent, hoeing since the foundation. Don't make me have to pound this tin crown, facing and risk being jammed up like traffic inbound from spacing. There's been a place for you in my heart since we first met, a teenage love that didn't feel no hurt yet. My boys warned me you was poison like BBD first cassette, and still I put my chips on the worst bet. Gave up the skirt, now I gotta hear from the street. How dare you drag my name in the dirt and cheat? You could've broke it off, ended it and dipped. And if you spoke soft, we could've still preserved the friendship. Now you apologize, that's what they all say. You wasn't sorry when you sucked them off in the hallway. But have it your way, raw, no foreplay. That's you if you want a dude who wear a mask all day. And just to think, I used to be proud of you, and you had some real good power. Probably kissed me later that evening, I should be early. Matter of fact, give me back my bracelet and my Sherlin. I'd rather waste it, or give it to your girlfriend. She did let me stab it last week while you was working. Remember, our vacation out to Maryland, I duped the maid Carolyn, she made me throw the towel in. Like all foul men, the time I hit your mom's off, I told her knock it off, but she had to set the rocket off. Ain't enough room in this f***ing town. When you see Tinhead, tell him be ducking down. I'm not romping around, he better be ready and prepared to be stomped in the ground.
Now, subscriber, we've got to punch you up, so please stand by.